Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today we're here with another review. Today we're going to have a look at the Red Skull from Marvel Studios Captain America the First Avenger movie. It is from Hasbro for ages 4 and up. It's a 3.75 inch figure. It comes with this nice box as you can see, very nicely protected, and also has a rocket launcher inside. On the side of the box you can see it's the number 8, and this is the behind part of the box. You can see another image of the Red Skull, some other figures of the line, of course the Hasbro logo, Marvel. Anyway, so let's waste no time and open this up. Okay, so here we are, there you have all the items outside of the box. Now, let's waste no time to have a look to each one of them. First we have this blue flame ball, this pistol, and of course the rocket launcher, and you place this thing right here, and when you press this thing right here it actually shoots. And now let's try to shoot the Red Skull. Here is the Red Skull himself. I think this one looks really nice as a figure. I really like collecting these 3.75 inch figures. These look really nice. You can see it has an articulation right here on his knees, like this. And you can also bend in this part of the knee right here for more bendy legs, like this. The same end is on the other, of course. And you can rotate the legs like this. It rotates the entire leg, just like this one as well. You can rotate the waist, as you can see. And yeah, you can also rotate the arms, the elbows. It has a ball joint elbow right here. You can also open and close the elbow like this. It's pretty stiff because it was a lot of time inside the package. And this one as well. You can rotate the arms. And this one too. And of course we have the head, which is also rotated, as you can see. But you can't, and you can move this slightly a little bit up and down like this, or right or left, but yeah, it's a very small movement that you can actually have, as you can see. Don't want to press it more and break it. So basically this is what it has. You can't make it look higher or more down. Basically this is the main pose. So overall it looks really nice. It has this nice cool outfit, I can say, like a general or something, a military man. It looks really nice. The skull here is fantastic. Let me show you a closer look on the face. You can see right here the eyes are very nicely painted. The teeth, the nose, everything has just sculpted perfectly. I would prefer the nose to be a little bit different because, you know, if you remember, he didn't have a nose. He was empty, but here they give him an actual nose. Maybe they may try to make it a little bit shorter. And you look at all these details right here that he has on the suit. Wonderful. And the boots right here. You don't get any articulation on the ankle, but it's fine by me. I don't really mind this one. I don't like the articulation of the ankle that much. Now the only sad thing is that he can actually doesn't have anything on him that you can actually place the gun. So either you put the gun on the one arm, this flame, which is basically resembles the Tesseract, I believe. If you look at perfectly, if you look at better, it is, has this cube that he has this some sort of a flame effect. But yeah, I think this one is the Tesseract, guys. Yeah, but this thing is the Tesseract. So you can have him like this, holding the pistol and the Tesseract on his hand, or you can remove this and have him somehow carry this launcher, rocket launcher. But I would prefer the pistol, and the Tesseract is way much better. So this was, guys, the 3.75 inch Red Skull figure from Hasbro, Captain America the First Avenger figure. Thanks for watching the video, hope you enjoyed it and I helped you out. I'm gonna see you next time. Bye.